On the ice right now, 23 years of age, born in Karl Marxstadt in formerly East Germany. She now lives in Oberstdorf, Germany, Simona Lahn. Generally acknowledge that there are four contenders for two Olympic spots on the German team. We've already mentioned Katarina Witt, who's been reinstated. The other three, Tanya Shevchenko, who will skate here a little later on, Marina Kielman, and Simona Long. Now, the intention is to hold the German championships. The top three will be sent to the European championships in Copenhagen. And then the two highest German finishers in Copenhagen will earn the spots on the German Olympic team to compete here in Amman. A lot of conversation about those two spots.
Especially with the return of a fifth skater, Evelyn Grossman, a former European champion. So the German Federation has their work cut out for them, trying to decide which two skaters to send to the Olympic Games. They've got a lot of strong contenders.
In East Germany. That, of course, is Katarina Witt's hometown. And they shared the same coach for a number of years, Frau Jutta Müller.
Tired, and this is her last triple. A wally jump here, step forward into triple toe loop.
Simona Lahn and her free skate here, pirouetting.
She doesn't have the difficulty you need to compete with the top five women in the world. And then look at triple flip. You can see she picks a little bit inside there and can't get around. Just didn't have the elevation and the snap needed to pull three rotations. And the last thing in the program you see here, this is when you're most tired. There's a wally. She steps right forward into triple toe. And she just gutses this one out. That's strength right there.
Now here are the first set of marks for Simona Lahn.
And you can see these are much lower than Surya Bonaly because of the technical content. She did triple sound, triple toe loop very well, but she needs to have a Lutz or a flip or a loop in the program consistently to compete with the top women in the world.
And the second set.
And these should go up. The program, she performed it very well. It's entertaining, and it's nice to see someone come out and skate smart. She didn't try to skate over her head. She didn't make the one mistake, but still, good performance, strong from start to finish, great shape.
The leader, Jose Chouinard, is next to skate.